I wanna watch the NHL so freaking bad. But this lockout's got me really sad. I wish that the owners would finally see the players make them all of the money. Oh, every time I close my eyes, I see Stamkos shooting glove side. Saved by Lundqvist every night. Oh, I swear I am not prepared for this lockout affair. Now I'ma blame it all on Bettman. What's wrong with the senses? This should really be a criminal offense. They all be asking for too much dough. I'd like to see them win some money and take a blow. Gotta all collaborate and make a deal. I'm not sure just how they know how the fans feel. Are you without the greatest sport? Just ain't right. What the hell we supposed to watch at night? Basketball? I'd rather see the Maple Leafs win a cup, or even Dipiotro trying to stop a puck. There's a lot of things I'd rather do than have no hockey on my team. But every time I close my eyes, I see them go shooting glove side. If I don't understand, I know why I am not prepared for this lockout affair. Cardigan's getting hit in the head again. Can't even remember where he's been. But I would put all my hate aside just to see him back in there on the ice. Gonna miss everything about the game. Maybe it's me, I can't pronounce the name. Spend a lot of nights playing NHL team, but I can't win a cup when I'm the Sedin. Can't see my boy in National York or a Stanley Cup win a pot of corn. I don't care if it only lasts a month. How about they think about the fans for once? I wanna watch the NHL, so freaking mad. But this lockout's got me really sad. I wish that the owners would finally see the players make them all of the money. Oh, every time I close my eyes, I wanna watch the NHL so freaking bad.
Raze Brothers.